Hello, in this video I'll be speaking to you about how we can think positively and what are the ways we can think positively. People will always say you have to think positive, you have to always live in a positive way. But how we can live? What are the ways? What are the few things we have to keep in mind? How we can think positively? That is the question. So in this video, I'll be telling you tips and I'll be sharing few things about you about positive thinking and how we can, you know, apply that in our life. We shall start now. So how to start? First is, we have to use positive words when talking to people. Yes. If you feel you're using something negative, instead of using negative words, just turn that negative words into a positive word. I know it may be difficult, but it is not at all, you know, you cannot say it's impossible. It is possible. Example, if you want to, you know, confront someone and you want to say that you are very rude, how can you make it in a positive word? Yes, you can say, you can start with a positive note, saying that you are a very, very good listener. Meaning, you have to start with the good qualities of the person, and if you want to confront that person and say that you don't like something about him or her, always start with the positive statements, positive qualities about the person. So when you want to tell something also, if you start with a positive and in between if you add a negative comment and conclude the statement with a positive comment, I'm sure they won't take it in any ways. They will understand that you have concern to that person, and it's left to them. Taking your comments or taking your viewpoint or perspective is completely their way of taking it. So don't worry about it. But how to communicate is the issue. So always, it's like a sandwich, I can say. If you want to say something negative, first start with a positive one and then with a negative one, means what you want to confront or what you want to say to the person, and then end it with a positive note. So this makes the conversation very healthy with any kind of a person. The next way is, push out all feelings that aren't positive in you. If you feel that, you know, if you are alone and you're thinking more negative about, you know, your life or something like that, I think you have to, you know, come out of it. If you feel a place is making you feel down, a situation is making you feel down, or a person is making you feel down, better come out of that place. They say that it's always good to, you know, avoid people who are spreading a negative vibe. You know, it's better. Keep distance from people who always talk something negative and, you know, talk something bad about their life or about some other's life. Keep distance from such people. Use words that evoke strength and success. This is also a way to think positive. Practice positive affirmation. One of the most popular positive thinking exercises is positive affirmation. This means you repeat a positive phrase to yourself on a regular basis, like, I deserve to be happy. I'm worth to be loved. These are the words. I'm just giving an example how you can, you know, repeating such phrases gives you a boost inside yourself and motivate self. The next way is, direct your thoughts. This technique is, you know, helpful. You can control your thoughts when you start to feel down or anxious. Create a happy thought, a positive image, or give yourself positive feedback to keep bad feelings in check. Yes. Believe you will succeed. Believing, you know, plays a very important role in everyone's life. If you believe in yourself only, you will put effort, which is positive again, and you will for sure reach the goal when you have put that 100% effort from your side. And then, if after, you know, doing, putting that effort and you go wrong. Analyze what went wrong. Analyze where you were wrong. Analyze things, you know, minute things which made the situation or which made your life go a bit, you know, not that fine. So analyzing plays a very important role in positive thinking also. Give yourself a credit. That's the best way to love yourself and think positive. If you do something good, if you help someone, give a credit to yourself. Wow, you did really great today. And I appreciate that. You are telling this to yourself. Yes. Forgive yourself. People make mistakes. I make mistakes. You make mistakes. Everyone here are, you know, there to learn and progress in life. So we make mistakes. So forgive yourself and come out of it. Learn from the past. If you've made some mistake and if this is maybe your anger is creating, issues in a relationship, yeah, you have to think about it and learn from the past problems and come out of it and how you can deal with that. That's the way to live. Remember, things could be worse. If you're not trying to work on it, things will be more worse if you are, you know, like not working on it. If there is some problem you know in your life, if you're not working on it, situations go wrong in life, right? Then the next one, come up with ideas of how to turn negative thoughts into positive ones. If you find yourself thinking you should have done this or that differently, try changing your thoughts around. Instead, give yourself credit again, what I said. Remember that you are not perfect or that you cannot be better next time. You can be better. It's just we have to modify our behavior according to the situation, according to the, you know, people whom we meet. Think of ways and turn visualization into action. Visualize a situation beforehand. If you want to talk to someone, or picture how it goes. If I talk this way to a person, how that person reacts. If a person whom you know well, obviously you know this is how, if I talk something like this, if I initiate a talk like this, they will get triggered. You will know if you know that person well. Analyze. And then again and again modify the statements and think which statement can be best put in any kind of a conversation. This also leads to a positive living. List the reasons you will get what you want. If you are having trouble believing that you will get that big promotion or that your book will get published, try sitting down and come up with a list of reasons that you will get what you want, rather than focusing on the reasons you might not. I'm just trying to say is, if you want to achieve something, find reasons, list the reasons, positive reasons, why you want to achieve something, why you want to get promotion. If you get promotion, what happens to you? What happens to your life? What happens to the relationship around you? Example, a family. How good they feel about your achievement. So these are the ways you are trying to build a positive thought and a feel inside. These are the ways I've just told you. There are many other ways. Thanks for watching my video again. If anything, please let me know about it. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.